What would you say to someone who thinks that the typewriter is dead?